cover, doesn't it? What company made this? A Russian 11.